completely enclosed inside that cloth material. And PAE Systems is working on it. Never saw that before. That's a lot of effort. But I guess that's what they needed to do. It's a little bit into the sun, but it's all pretty interesting. And here's another ship.